Although the climate crisis affects everyone, too often it disproportionately impacts low-income families, communities of color, older adults, children, pregnant persons, and those who live or work in areas with greater exposure, as well as the people with pre-existing physical, mental health, or chronic health conditions.